Now, the Vice-Chancellor of Makerere University, Professor Barnabas Nawangwe, has a candid message for lecturers. He says instead of fueling dissent among students that leads to unnecessary strikes, lecturers should be involving themselves in, as I put it, productive research. His brazen comments came during the signing of a memorandum of understanding for the industrial manufacture of anti-tick vaccine, which was invented by scientists at Makerere College of Veterinary Medicine, Animal Resources and Biosecurity. We have the details in the following report.
For some time now, the country has been ravaged by ticks that are resistant to the available acaricides. Even as farmers spray these ticks, most of them tend not to die, making farmers lose cattle and other animals, which has turned into a big threat. It is this setback which has prompted Makerere University College of Veterinary Medicine, with funding from State House Innovation Fund, to invent the anti-tick vaccine that will solve the problem.
Taking us about 6 to 8 weeks. When they do that, they will take that vaccine and test it more on a wider population of farms. We already know the vaccine works, but we are going into a perfection phase.
One machine that has come in with support from His Excellency and Makerere. We are waiting for installations to that line. And then the manufacturing will just recommence.
The mission of the anti-tick vaccine production initiative is to develop a recombinant vaccine using proteins identified from local ticks that will be used as part of the packaging in the control of ticks through vaccination. The Vice-Chancellor for Makerere University, Professor Barnabas Nawangwe, says the innovation of the anti-tick vaccine has set a new door for Makerere University, which has become a truly international research university. He challenged university professors and lecturers to engage in more such productive research rather than striking.
Engaging in strikes all the time, harassing the poor peasants for higher pay, let us come up with innovations like this. We will become millionaires.
He commended government for the huge funds directed towards research at Makerere University. The memorandum of understanding has been signed for a period of 10 years, and the product is going into the final process for clinical trials. I'm Jaliet Namwaya for the news in Kampala.